Pam, let me go to you first. You have seen the log. What does it say?
All right, well, this is 5-page transcript. It appears to be a nearly complete transcript of the July call, Poppy, where President Trump asked Ukrainian President Zelensky several times to collaborate with Attorney General Barr and his attorney, Rudy Giuliani, his private attorney, to look into Biden and his son Hunter. Now, we should note President Zelensky mentioned outreach to Giuliani first. Again, it's 5 pages. This was on page 4 where Biden was brought up. Now, after pleasantries were exchanged, President Trump starts off the conversation telling the Ukrainian leader about how much help the U.S. has offered to Ukraine in comparison to European countries. Now, he doesn't specifically mention military aid, but says the U.S. has been, quote, very, very good to Ukraine. So not an explicit quid pro quo, but the president was clearly teeing up his requests to Ukraine. So after that exchange about U.S. help to Ukraine, Trump then says, I would like you to do us a favor. He asked Ukraine to look into its role in the 2016 election, where he claimed without evidence that Ukraine has the DNC server. And on Biden, he then mentioned Biden on page 4. He says there's a lot of talk about Biden and his son, and a lot of people want to find out if Biden stopped the prosecution of a company tied to his son. Now, we should note there is not direct evidence to support this allegation that the president made in the call. Now, Zelensky said in response to the president bringing up Biden that the next prosecutor would look into it. Now, we should note that at the bottom of this log, there is a disclaimer that this is not a, quote, verbatim transcript of a discussion. It goes on to say that the text of this document records the notes and recollections of Situation Room duty officers and NSC policy staff assigned to listen and memorialize the conversation in written form as the conversations takes place. I do want to note a senior White House official says that there is voice recognition software that puts the transcript out, what it calls a transcript, and then those who would listen to the phone call look over that to make sure that it is an accurate reading. It's also important to take a step back here. This is just one part of the whistleblower complaint surrounding President Trump. It is not the full picture. The White House is preparing to release that complaint to Congress. We were told that that could actually happen today.